Hi, my name is Maryam Hanif, and today we are at NCA Thesis Show Display. The idea of my work revolves around the apprehensional visual experiences and how these experiences become a part of your memory. And then memory has its own aging process, where I believe when one thing stays in your mind, it kind of transforms and it gets influenced by the emotions and the moods which are all always in your mind. So basically, for these pieces, I try to use my memory to make the landscape. I have parted my body of work into two different directions. One is like in yellow light experience and one is in black light. So these three paintings are in yellow light experience, and the other work is on the other side. Let me show you that. This is the entrance of the dark room. So these are a few smaller pieces which I worked with fluorescent paints on Wasli. I have also worked on canvas, like this cloud. This is made of doodling and it is on canvas. There is another entrance to this smaller room which will bring you to the bigger installation. The idea behind this installation was to bring that 3D feel in indoor experience. I have painted this 9 by 28 feet of canvas with fluorescent paints on it, and the UV light will make them glow. This is also one other work, which is a gutter, and this was a site specific work, so I have worked on it. I have a very strong concern from my viewer that I really want them to feel the ecstasy and the sublime experience of the nature. And I really want my viewer to feel the beauty in nature, and I really hope that they'll love my work and they'll feel the beauty and the ecstasy of it.